one of the most important elements in providing for our nation's power needs. Singareni Collieries Company Limited is one of the leading coal producing companies in India. This 127-year-old company is an invisible force behind many industries and a critical success factor for thermal power plants, cement factories, sponge iron, pharmaceutical and fertilizer industries to ensure most critical needs like electricity, iron, cement, medicine and fertilizers reaches the common man every day across the nation. The coal mining industry, like many other industries in India, produces waste that has some impact on the environment. However, the Singareni Collieries Company Limited has made and continues to make important changes and investments in cutting-edge technologies to modernize past practices. We consider and address environmental concerns throughout the company. We are using semi-mechanized equipment like SDL and LHD, along with the most advanced and sophisticated technologies and methods in underground mining, such as road headers, long wall, blasting gallery and continuous miners. And in the open cast mining, we use drag lines, shovels and dumpers, surface miners, in-pit crushing and conveying, and high wall mining. These technologies and machinery have proven to yield higher productivity and less waste production and minimal environmental footprint. With the Government of India pledging its strong support to the Paris Climate Accord and the Government of Telangana's initiative to protect the environment and to make Telangana a green state by planting 230 crore plants across the state, the SCCL aims to be the leader in improving the mining sector's environmental performance. Our policy is to be a role model in protection of environment for sustainable development. SCCL is committed to implement the best global practices in all its operations through prevention, mitigation of pollution, proper disposal and recycling of waste, and bringing awareness among all the stakeholders for continual improvement in environmental performance. At SCCL, we are always committed to achieve positive social and ecological balance in the region by ensuring successful restoration of land, rehabilitation of flora and fauna to pre-mining conditions, and also make land suitable for agriculture for sustainable livelihood of local societies with balanced ecology. We have introduced many eco-friendly initiatives at coal mining operations, including automatic dust suppression arrangements, sewage treatment plants, effluent treatment plants, bioengineering structures on overburdened dumps, colonial plantations, medicinal plantations, and development of parks and gardens. We have deployed 28 KL mobile water sprinklers in open cast mines for dust suppression on haul roads and coal transport roads, in addition to the water sprinklers that are being deployed by the contractors in OB removal and its transport to the dump sites. Effective water spraying arrangements at coal loading bunkers, pit head on surface, and at coal transfer points in coal handling plants. 9 mobile dust guns with mist spray arrangements have been deployed in coal handling plants for effective control of fugitive dust emissions. Crusher houses are enclosed to the most extent possible. Conveyors and screens are provided with covers to avoid fugitive dust generation during their operation. Solenoid-controlled water spraying arrangements were made on the belt conveyors. All the roads connecting mines, CHPs, workshop and colonies have been blacktopped to prevent dust from becoming airborne. SCCL is leading from the front on environmental sustainability and best practices in coal mining beyond mandate. Periodical maintenance of vehicles is carried out as per manufacturer's standards. To reduce air pollution load due to burning of coal and wood for domestic purposes, free coal supply arrangements to all the employees have been replaced with free LPG. Wet drilling methods are adopted in OC mines. Coal transport trucks are covered with tarpaulin sheets during coal transportation for prevention of spillage and resultant dust pollution. Dust generation from the OB dump due to wind is controlled significantly by planting grass on slopes and plants on dump top soon after their formation. SCCL has successfully restored and rehabilitated completed mining region to pre-mining conditions with thriving flora and fauna. Homestead and institutional planting is done extensively to filter the air pollutants. Avenue plantation is raised along roads for dust control. Plantation is done around the quarry and OB dumps, which serves as a barrier to prevent the dispersion of airborne dust. Around 340 hectares of land has been brought under plantation under non-mandatory initiative by SCCL. SCCL has well-established environmental monitoring system with qualified personnel to take care of environmental safeguards. Our team is continuously monitoring and improving parameters related to wind speed, temperature, rainfall, relative humidity, ambient air quality, water quality of surface water as well as groundwater, effluents, noise quality, vehicular emissions and heavy metals in particulate matter. We have installed continuous ambient air quality monitoring systems in 8 open cast mines which are being connected to Telangana State Pollution Control Board website for real-time monitoring of dust concentrations. SCCL has been monitoring ambient air quality in and around coal mines at a frequency of once in a fortnight as per standards stipulated by Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change for coal mines. The environmental monitoring in SCCL mining areas is being carried out through Environment Protection Training and Research Institute, Hyderabad, which is having recognition from Central Pollution Control Board and also accreditation from National Accreditation Board for Testing and Calibration Laboratories. The environmental monitoring data is submitted to the Regional Office of Ministry of Environment, Forest and Climate Change, Chennai, along with half-yearly environmental clearance compliance reports and also to Telangana State Pollution Control Board on quarterly basis. The latest environmental monitoring data is also being uploaded to SCCL website. We at Singareni Collieries believe in pollution control and environmental protection beyond the mandate of various regulations, acts and rules from government and other international agencies of repute. We are also diversifying into green energy sources like solar energy, etc. A 50 megawatt solar power plant at Ramagundam is in pipeline and will be realized very soon. Also, we are planning to establish new solar power plants at various locations of SCCL of up to 200 megawatt capacity in the near future. Our mine waste management works towards preventing and alleviating impacts created by mining. Establishment of coal washeries for supply of quality coal and thereby reducing fly ash generation and also avoiding transportation of waste. The operating washeries at SCCL are closed circuit operation with zero effluent discharge. Washery water is being collected in a pond and after settlement of the fine slurry material in the pond, the water is recycled. Fly ash is being utilized for stowing in underground mines. In order to reduce the utilization of precious river sand, processed overburden of open cast mines is being used for stowing in underground mines. This will also reduce the land requirement for OB dumping on surface. 4 POB plants are in operation and few more are in the stage of establishment. Introduction of various technologies in open cast mines such as in-pit crushing and conveying technology to avoid hauling the OB by dumpers from face to dump area. surface miners to avoid blasting of coal and thereby reducing air pollution, noise and ground vibrations, etc. Mine closure and rehabilitation research is being undertaken to reduce long-term liability. What used to be the end of mining process can now be a new beginning. Rehabilitating mine sites means we can continue to benefit from the land at the end of the mining cycle. A systematic planning and a comprehensive reclamation process followed by us to rehabilitate OB area resulted in improved soil fertility of the mine spoils, enhanced survival rate of saplings planted, controlled soil erosion, improved regeneration of forest species, facilitated migration of fauna from the adjoining areas to the reclaimed areas, effectively accelerated ecological rebuilding processes, resulting in successful ecological restoration of the OB dumps. Mining industry demands excellent management, organizational efforts, and commitment to achieve best environmental outcomes. We at SCCL have successfully demonstrated to the world the best practices in environmental policy deployment for sustainable business results while achieving social, economical, and ecological results. SCCL has won many awards for its efforts in achieving excellence. The Energy and Resources Institute Environmental Excellence Award, the Energy and Resources Institute Corporate Social Responsibility Award, Green Tech Environmental Excellence Award, Golden Peacock Innovation Management Award, Indira Gandhi Vrikshamitra Award, Infraline Energy Excellence Award, and National Fly Ash Utilization Award are some of the awards we won for our efforts to achieve green mining. A lot is being done and more is coming to achieve green mining. Moving forward, SCCL will align its priorities with industry and the local and national governments to produce coal and leave behind clean soils, clean water and healthy ecosystems. The Singareni Collieries Company Limited, leading the way to cater to the nation's energy needs and leave a clean environment for the future generations.